Hey guys, part two of the Can You Beat Eldering as a Poiseboi? I am PlinplonWarrior, and just to let you guys know right now, I unfortunately, 2 days after I made the first part, fell down my stairs and broke my hand. I will community post my x-rays and my hand in a cast if I need, because I'm still new to using my computer. I have zero clue. Like, I have the photos on here, it just won't let me post them onto here for some reason. So I'm going to tell you now, and I apologize, I do not end up beating the game fully. I tried and tried, but it's just super difficult with the cast. But I at least got Elden Beast to like 25% HP left, but it's just been too much for me. And yeah, dislike the video if you need to. I would, at least would hope you guys understand that people have done this before, and a lot better, obviously, because I'm not very good at these games. I just play them for fun, and it was cool to do a challenge for the first time, but unfortunately stuff happens in life, and yeah, I got, you know, unlucky, I guess. So yeah, if you do end up liking it, like the video, subscribe maybe, and yeah, thanks for watching, and I apologize, but unfortunately there's nothing in my power to know that I would have injured myself, and yeah, if I knew better, I would have prevented it, but enjoy.
True order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, my friend. Oh, Andrew.